guess this actually was a pretty big settlement.
No longer.
I guess this actually was a pretty big settlement.
No longer. Skill continues to grow.
pretty weak.
Atreus, follow me.
It means to believe or to have faith in. So they still had faith in their king? Even after he got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures. Another.
It's Skadi. Mother liked her. A great huntress. That's her father, and all the animals she hunted. And the last panel. Her father again. Both of them. In the snow.
Look at this place.
Thank you.
This place?
A ruin.
Well, yeah. The dwarf built it? They must have been impressive back when he ruled.
one. I guess now we find out if dragons can be grateful or not.
Look here.
Sir. The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh?
Ready yourself, boy!
Father, you may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Your emotions again, boy.
You can't hear their thoughts. I can.
Ignore them, and ready yourself.
Okay.
Here we go.
Thank you.
the beast thinking now?
Well, nothing. But he was grateful to die in battle, instead of rotting in a cage.
Your skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father.
Fresh air feels good. Sir.
Don't eat us.
Boy, prepare yourself.
Huh. So, what happened to all the people who lived here?
A lot of clues, boy.
Right, right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then... I don't know.
We are missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No. There is nothing more for us inside. But stay alert for chained dragons, boy. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this Dwarf King.